What is up, everybody? We are back, and as you can see, I've done a good bit of map clearing to prepare for this next part so we can traverse a lot easier. So I opened up almost all of the map, except the little cave areas, and took out quite a few captains. Some of them have been replaced. Like, I got everybody except for 1, 2, 3, 4, and this guy, 5. The rest of these guys have just been slow to get replaced. But, let's get back to it. You know what? It would have helped had I marked. Kind of figured that was the direction I was going in.
Ranger, can't you see I'm tied up?
Ranger, come close if you want the black hand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Ratbag will tell you everything.
Good old Ratbag.
Now, what would you know? All these other dead orcs did.
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable life.
No. I was jesting. Look, those slaves are no match for the orc army. Their scheme's as rotten as barrel fish. Ratbag can teach you the ways of the orc. Ratbag can make your plan work!
We're going to find out what you know. Them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can find them.
Oh, yes. Ratbag will show you the way. You help me, I help you.
Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Let's stop faffing about, eh? First, we need to take care of a certain captain and a few caragors. Come with me, Ranger!
You can't trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely the throat. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, You want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. But he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Then prepare to step hard on his neck.
How did you get free, scum?
The Ranger!
After him!
No, get the Ranger, not me!
He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Uruk.
My blade! All together!
Me? The Ranger's lead is far more tender.
Die!
Ranger, quickly! I don't do well with pointy ends shoved into me. Well done, Ranger. Now, just picture all these corpses as Gorov. Visualize your goals. Gorov's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of dung he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats Ratbag around like a yarn ball. Oh, that Gorov's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung, he'll pay. Gorov keeps Caragors in pens. And rumor has it, he doesn't like to get too close to them.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Gorov's always in there, never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Splendid plan. You kill, I wait. That's military genius, that is.
Shoot, Gollum. I wonder if an Uruk has ever gone to the arch of a clock.
There's hardly any problems, so forget about getting
this
back.
Looks like a good spot to get some shut-eye. Goroth will kill you if he catches you napping. Goroth never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Goroth's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. Captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
Then if
you keep whining about it. It's right. Complaining makes you look weak.
I'll show you weak. Don't
shut up.
Oh, they weren't in there.
We're close. Now, which one of this filth is Goroth?
I snap their necks just by looking at them. I snap their necks with my eyes.
Goroth.
I am Goroth! No Uruk's mastered beast like I! When I walk the plains of Mordor, I find Caragors by the sound of them running away from me!
Next door is
open! No more running to more Caragors!
Trophy.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Goroth.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry! Now go! Go!
Set your fish!
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! Or it'll be your ear next time! Ratbag is your captain now!
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah, and when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
I saw. That's a good one. I'll have to try that. Just try to fight.
Right? to, since it's now showing me the rest of these things. This dude.
Blood and death and screaming! This is my domain!
I mean, do I really need to kill? Oh, okay. He fights back. Looks almost identical to the other
one. I'll keep it simple for ya! Eat and drink all you want! For that ranger. They have too many tricks. The quartermaster needs fuel to keep his forge going. If he starts cooling down, you maggot!
Wouldn't even let me attack.
We'll make him caper and perform. You got it!
Knock it! It won't work on me! keep him off balance.
The only thing I don't like is when they all don't run.
Ready, sharp sword!
Follow us, Great Master, to the treasures we go. First we sneak here, no orcs. They spread like poison.
We move with slow, but I'm fast. Try to escape like this, and I won't catch you. I will kill you.
Master takes us to the precious. We shows him, and he rewards us. Sharps is up there. There.
I'm in trouble. I heard that too.
He likes the Great Master, the royal one. Smells sweet, like flopping fishes. But filthy tricksy ranger comes along. Crowdy ranger, smelly stinky ranger. He hurts us, he steals from us like bargainses. He'll show us, then we'll take it. He'll show us, then he steals it. No. We'll take it from him. We'll take it from our sharpest of sharpsies. But not hurting, no hurting. Gentle sharpsies shows us, Bright Master.
friend seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial. Is so fine a gift.
What a gift. But where is the place?
Think. Come here!
Oh. Release him.
Dreams. They offer no answers, only more questions.
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
Gollum will betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to...
Hang on a second. I don't think I got anything to unlock right now. Nope.
Play in the fate of all Middle-earth. I can feel it.
Found out who it was that's been
helping. Oh, it's an ability. This.
Yeah.
can't unlock any of it. Okay. Okay. Got a power struggle. This is faster. It's quicker.
Mindless monsters are no match for us!
God. He is now supercharged. I love these quick loading screens. It's like, once you there, you there. Ah, yes. Now I can unlock some stuff. Okay.
You call this a duel? No, I call this losing a duel, you glob. Right here? Is that good? I'm just.
We'd better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
Show everyone here how low that is.
Bitch. Hopefully you don't kill him.
Keep the executioner alive. Our path lies in his mind.
Let's see.
What I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Well, very well, then. I just thought that we... Right. Wait. Wait! Ranger! Oh, jeez. The war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. You do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there when you're ready for him. What do you say?
Make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan. Yeah.
Orcs.
Ratbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
I was too far away.
Alright. So I need to eliminate. Let's go. We got a few things. Let's go grab that. Actually, let's get this one in the cross tonight. Quick load time. I loves it.
Someone needs to raise a stink about a little killing we done lately.
Oh no, I haven't eaten, I haven't had any grog, and haven't had a decent fight night.
I need to stab something. Whose turn is it to be stabbed?
I bet you he's invulnerable to ranged.
Surprise attack! Rip those shrugs apart!
Something just
how you resolve an ambush.
Working him today.
Dude, I don't really care about that quest. Like, that's great and all, but no thanks. Unlock combat dream ability. What's this? I don't have the points yet. Let's see, let's go up here. It's technically its story.
yourself at home, Jallion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We've learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing. Poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick.
That's weird.
It was Eren who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hirgon.
I'll keep watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
Who's this that we're all upset about? Ratbag, was it?
Was that it? Nope.
And now someone's gotta go get it back. Well, I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do.
I say, leave it roam. Maybe it'll stomp on a few ghouls.
What? I saw something.
What? Did you hear that? He's dead!
Wait, nurse. I smell something.
Come from? Mr. Owl, keep watch.
There are more plants ahead. Follow me.
One of the slaves shoved him into the fire, and he's
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it with the blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You're proving yourself to be a strong leader. For a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
There's a war chief on his way here, and he's a real piece of work. Saw him fight once, and he killed everything in his path.
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
Ride it.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
What was that noise? Maybe it was just rats. Back to work, then.
Me.
Got no bloody sympathy for old Hank. He deserved to die. Serves him right for not being quicker with his sword. He should have seen that. Been ready for it. Still, it was good seeing him scared them shots. Then they got sprayed with water.
I thought it impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly, we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part. When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I could not let you suffer that fate.
Up here, we almost have enough poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
God, I could use some vision to see it.
Should be enough. Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No. But if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
No wonder this stuff burns so well.
Toughest son of a claw Mordor's ever seen! I pity anyone that's on the wrong end of a kicking from him!
Jesus, that sound.
I haven't heard any stories about the resistance.
They can keep it down.
You all worry about that dying little creature.
Oh, let's see.
I'll kill you for this.
To do is wait.
There she is.
Come with me.
No.
Come with me. No. Come on.
So, from what Gollum said, Elf Dude is royalty. And from what the memory looked like, he was sitting on a throne. So, it looked like him that was accepting the hammer. Okay, we'll start from there on. Do the quick fast travel. It is so nice to not have to wait on never-ending loading screens. Anything of higher like that. I doubt I did for this one. Don't really have any upgrades. Alright, we are going to stop here. I will catch y'all on the next video. Thanks again for tuning in. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And peace out.